they are the making a fusion salad. So the ingredients for this recipe is lettuce, pomegranate, mangoes, carrots, cucumber, capsicum, apple, passion fruit, pepper, honey, salt, vinegar, olive oil, olives and cashew nuts. So first of all, we need to make the salad dressing. For that, we will need 1/2 tablespoon vinegar, 2 tablespoon olive oil, 1/4 tablespoon pepper, 1 tablespoon honey, and 1/4 teaspoon salt. Now we can mix it. Now let's make the salad. So we're going to transfer all these fruits and vegetables to this bowl. So 2 tablespoon pomegranate, 2 tablespoon passion fruit, 2 tablespoon capsicum, 1/2 cup lettuce, 1 cup mango, 1 cup apple, 1 cup carrot and 1 cup cucumber. Add the dressing, salad dressing, 2 tablespoons. For crunches, I'm adding the cashew nuts and a few olives. The salad has been mixed and it's a really delicious and yummy salad with a fusion of sweetness, spiciness and sourness by the passion fruit and the crunchiness. So everyone can try this, a really amazing and really healthy dish. So I'm going to present it now. Now I'll transfer the salad to this plate. I decorated this with some pomegranate, passion fruit, capsicum, olives, so that it looks really good. So the dish is ready and hope you all like this recipe, and I hope you enjoyed watching this. So do try this at home because it's really delicious, and thank you.